I, Matilda Tumi, do swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance.
The job of Chief Justice is hugely challenging. There is so much involved, both in terms of case management, court administration, and in terms of dragging the Seychelles judicial system from an archaic system into the modern world. In 2011, I was sworn in as a judge in the Court of Appeal of Seychelles. At that time, I was the first woman judge in Seychelles. What had happened was that I had been in Galway studying for my master's when I was told that I was going to be appointed as a judge in the Court of Appeal. My reaction at the time was of huge surprise, as I had never expected to serve on the highest court in Seychelles, especially as a woman. At the time, I was living in Kinvara in County Galway. I had left Seychelles in 1995, at that time with my three children and my husband, and had moved to Ireland. I continued going back to Seychelles back and forth. I still had a legal practice in Seychelles. It was never easy. I always felt that I had a foot on two different islands, my island in Seychelles and obviously Ireland. So in 2011, when I became judge, that made matters even slightly more difficult. My introduction to NUIG was through an open day in 2010. I met Marie McGonagall and she explained to me the different components of the Public Law Masters. I was very interested by the subjects that were being taught. I did my thesis of that master's on maritime piracy, which at that time was a huge issue in Seychelles. And it was that expertise, I think, that led me to get the job in the Court of Appeal in the first place. The Court of Appeal is a sessional court. It sits in April, in August and December of every year. And that was quite manageable for a few years until I was appointed Chief Justice in 2015. I feel that the hearing of cases and the delivery of judgments is an area which I find very easy for me because of the deep research I did into the subject during my research in my PhD in the university in Galway. My PhD involved the system of Seychelles as a mixed jurisdiction, and because of that I find that the elements that I studied during that research are of huge use to me today and every day of my life in Seychelles. My family live in Ireland. I feel at home in two countries, both in Seychelles and in Ireland. I am back and forth. I come here to visit my children, and I am very happy that I can do that. And I find it helps my objectivity hugely, the fact that I can get away from Seychelles quite often and then go back fresh. When I am in Ireland, I feel I am grounded. I feel it gives me objectivity. I feel I can contact my colleagues in Galway and get the mentoring that I need for the job in Seychelles. I find that hugely beneficial, and I am very lucky to be able to have two countries that I can live in and feel comfortable in.